Oh, dude, that tastes so much better. Yeah. Looks better, too. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it, man. You guys rock.
We appreciate you letting us use the mutt buggy.
All right, no problem. Just don't break it, please.
We'll try not to.
You break it, you fix it.
Okay.
Town's so pretty this time of night. I love it. Still got a few more lights to install, but... gotta have some fun. Well, we're gonna go see how this trailer does. Now we fix the axles. Got the Irene. Town looks so pretty. Maybe the axle is coming out of it. So pretty. Oh, man. I'm so bad. We'll see if we get caught on the carpet this time. We shouldn't. Yeah. Oh, the bridge is starting to light up.
No, we're not gonna make it.
Oh, wife says we're not making it.
I'm scared.
I'm gonna make it. Oh, my help. The lights finally got in sync on the bridge. That looks cool. A little tippy. Look at that. You're about to tip over. That's why it's called tippy. Check it out, this little canyon. The MN made it, so should I. Uh-oh, spare tire underneath is giving me trouble. Drag it one way or another, shit. That's what safety chains are for, right, guys? I don't even know what to do here. Fucking slide now. This thing feels amazing for a camp trailer. I'm impressed. We're gonna put it through some tests. where RC cars come to die.